You mentioned something about an egg hunt.
I did indeed. But it will be much more than a simple search for eggs. This will require a sound mind and a keen eye.
This seems like an activity for children.
It is. That's why I made it extra challenging. I had Ulfis write the clues as riddles and made sure to hide the eggs in difficult-to-find areas. Here is your first clue to start the hunt.
Should be some eggs around here.
Good to see you, darling. Uh-huh.
close now.
It's a good day for fishing.
Last one.
And how goes the hunt?
I've found many, but only you will know if I've found them all.
Fair enough. Show me your eggs. You have indeed found them all. You see, Eivor, sometimes it's as important to test your logic and perception just as much as your skill with a blade. Mm-hmm.